experimental EMP Cold War era weapon. We lost track of it then, but it's back now. The enemy satellite is lining up to attack more targets in the next 24 hours. Evidence suggests an underground Japanese criminal magnate named Adora Kai is behind the attack.